the NRC exercises regulatory oversight of nuclear power plant security through its comprehensive inspection program. This program includes routine inspections, as well as specialized evaluations, where trained mock adversaries simulate attacks on the plant. These force-on-force exercises occur at each nuclear power plant site, at least once every 3 years.